Hey, this is Dustin from Streamlabs. Today, I'm going to show you how to set up a goal widget. It's great to keep your goals visible to your audience so they can know how close you are to reaching your objectives and visually see their contribution make a difference. A couple popular use cases are charity streams and saving up for stream upgrades like hardware. Streamlabs OBS supports three different types of goal settings: donations, followers, and bits. Since these are all very similar in setup, we'll walk through just one, donations. You can see what your goal bar looks like by clicking My Goal, but for the sake of the tutorial, we'll stay within Sample Goal so you can see what it looks like after some use. There are four pieces of information you'll need to enter to set up your goal bar. The title is important so any newcomer to your channel can quickly understand what you're trying to achieve and where you intend to spend your tips you earn. Let's say for a new microphone. Next, we'll put the goal amount. Maybe the microphone we want is $100 and we want to cover our shipping, so we'll put $110. For starting amount, normally you'd put zero so your stream tips can help you all the way through. But maybe as you set this up, your friend already gave you $5. You can start it at five. The end date will let viewers know how long they have to tip for this cause. Now save. Next, click settings to make your bar fit with the theme of your channel. You can make the layout condensed to save some space, and play with numerous color options. Another way to make your goal widget stand out or more, or be more compact, is to change the bar thickness. There's a large selection of fonts you can choose as well. Lastly, if you have some knowledge of HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, or a designer friend who does, you can customize your goal widget even more by enabling custom code in Streamlabs OBS. Next time, you can also try out pre-made themes by choosing from the list at the top. Click Save, and your donation goal is set up. Now you'll have to make sure to include the widget in your scene. In Streamlabs OBS Editor, under Sources, go to the plus sign, add Donation Goal, and press Add Source. Name it what you'd like. Since you've created the donation goal you want to use already, click Existing Source. You can check the properties to play with a couple more settings like width. When you get it just how you want it to look, move it over to where you want it on your scene. If you aren't using Streamlabs OBS, you can place the widget by pasting the URL from the top as a browser source. That's the last step, and you're all done. Be sure to download Streamlabs OBS by visiting streamlabs.com and hop into our Discord server at discord.gg/stream for live community support. Check out the links in the description below.